lot of burned down buildings. Here, let's take a look at this. Wow. Look at this. What is what? Something touched you?
This burned too.
We've been going to a lot of burned down buildings. Here, let's take a look at this.
I'm going that way. Whoa, what is that?
Yeah, you hungry?
Yes.
Careful. Dude, that's awesome. All you aviators out there. That's awesome. I hope the camera picked that up. That's it, anyway. Hello? High radiation area? Oh, shoot. Oh, we gotta get out of here. I don't take that very lightly.
Carlos? I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna go upstairs. Yeah. Oh, you wanna come with me? Okay.
I'm gonna take a look over here real quick. Wonder if we have a document that shows the year. No, there's no. There's no year. Then there's underground in here. Don't go in this room. They tested radiation in this room. Yeah, there's a room right there. It says high radiation. Yep. Sorry, guys. What is this? Hearing protection? This is really cool. Whoa. guys. Let's go back to Haley.
I turned on my camera because I keep hearing something. I just don't know what. I keep hearing something.
Huh?
I keep hearing something.
Yeah, I heard it, like a guy's voice.
Yeah, I keep hearing something.
Yeah, I heard it, like a guy's voice from over there. Brushing up against the door. You know what's trippy hell? Oh, no, I spoke too soon. I was about to say there's like no graffiti here, but there's one on the wall.
Yeah,
I'm gonna go through here. I'll be in the hallway. This place at night is going to be gnarly.
Yeah.
Right? Huh? What's up?
Oh, dang.
What?
This is my first thing I know.
Whoa.
Times 10.
That was me brushing up against the door.
Whoa.
You know what's trippy hill?
Yeah.
Well, I spoke too soon. I was about to say there's like no graffiti here, but there's one on the wall.
Yeah, there's some in here. Not much. Okay.
This place at night is gonna be gnarly.
Yeah. Whoa. I'm not gonna go through here. I'm not gonna go through this room. No. No, everything's like falling apart.
That's the best.
Okay. You'll enjoy that. Man, you guys, I'm hungry.
You're not gonna go through there? Okay, I will.
No, anything's like falling apart.
That's the best. Thought I heard something. I don't want to tell Haley just yet. Whoa. Oh, there's something off in this room. I think that was outside. Yeah. Did you knock? Okay. Dude. What's that?
A window?
It just gives up. I thought I heard something say hey. Oh, what? I wonder. Do you feel off in this room? Why do they have to break into this place? Look at that. Oh no, they shot it. That's like a shotgun. Jeez. I think someone used a shotgun to open that door. What is that, fireworks? Yeah, fireworks. So built in 1942, all the way up into 1999. Can you believe that? What?
Yeah, how come the doors in this room are like that?
I don't know, but someone, they had to barge in. Huh. Well, thank God. Yeah. That's a cross. Now, I don't know why, but we always seem to capture stuff in the restrooms. Whoa. The ceiling collapsed. It just collapsed in. What? I heard something. Hello, hello. Are there any spirits here? Yeah, there's no touching.
We're not here. It's not clean.
Whoa.
Boring.
There's a shower over here too.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. Yeah, definitely. We're here to intake the history of this place. It is cold over here. It's right because of the tile. If there's anything here, can you close one of these locker doors? Okay. I was kind of hoping you wouldn't do it. That was me. That was me. My shoulder brushed up against it. Huh. Well, thank God.
Yeah.
With the cross. Oh, okay. Now, I don't know why, but we always seem to capture stuff in the restrooms.
Oh.
Whoa.
That's crazy. Look, this is everywhere too. That cake. It's cold.
Yeah, it is. So wait, this is the men's restroom? Hello?
Saying, like, why is there all this
caution tape?
Like, caution tape.
I don't know.
And it says, like, police caution tape.
This is police caution tape?
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no.
Look, these doors have numbers on them.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, they broke in. Well, one could only imagine. I think they use such force. Where does this lead us to? Oh, look, they pried open the door. Jeez. Oh, shoot, hell, this place never ends. Wait, because that's the main. Did you hear that?
What?
That was like a screech of some sort.
That was the door. Oh my goodness. This is an entire dark room.
Whoa.
Can you hear that?
Yeah, there's talking.
We come in peace.
This also burned down too.
crazy.
There's an explosion in here. Don't tell me this is a grenade.
Whoa. Yeah, there's talking.
What about this?
This also burned down too. Oh gee, what in the world? There's an explosion in here. Don't tell me this is a grenade. Look at that, look at the blast. This looks like if someone was to throw, that's not good. There's a pair of lady underwear right there. Yeah, that's not good. This looks like a grenade blast, Hale. Look at that door. Huh? Yeah, something went down in this building. I don't know. Careful with your footing, too. That's me. Jeez. You know what I was thinking? There has to be an underground level here. There has to be some type of underground facility below this base. Just in case if anything was to happen, they're the bunkers. But that door looked like a grenade blast. That looked like a grenade blast. Sure is. Was that you?
What?
Did you hit something?
I
know, but did you clink against some type of metal piece?
No, I was walking, and I just stopped. I walked past this.
I don't know if that could have been me, or... Okay, wow. Huh? That's me.
I'm gonna turn off my camera.
Yeah. You just press it, and I'll stop. Yeah. Okay, that was me, but I heard something before that. It sounded like hissing. I swore they're like hissing. Yeah. Let me just check this one little area over here. Look at what? What is this? Why is the shower here? What happened in this room? Caution? 100 psi? So weird. Gee, that darn door. Gosh. All right. Well, we can't either way. It's bolted. We gotta go back. Down the spooky hallway.
I wonder why.
Oh, there's more.
Yeah.
I don't know. Thought I heard something. Do you hear something? Oh,
yeah.
That's why.
Yeah. Is the strat open?
I don't know, but my goosebumps were kind of kicking in. Whoa, hell, look at this. Okay. No good. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. Did you say something?
I found you a picture.
I know, but after that.
Sorry.
Oh, Dodo. Wait. Oh yeah, Dodo Bird. I didn't notice the store. You don't feel good? Well, let's move away from here. Dear Heavenly Father, protect us. Whatever's here, you do not have any power over us. We're protecting God's light. And we're here with respect. Oh my gosh. Wow. Another blast. Careful. Watch where you're stepping. Look at that. Keep your hands off us. We're not touching you now. We're here to explore.
Hands off us. We're not touching you now. We're here to explore. Whatever happens in this building, I pray for all of it to be uplifted by our sovereign God, by Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We are just travelers. You hear that, right?
Yep. Time to go.
Hold on.
Huh?
There's a doorway over there. You want to go back to the long way?
Why do you keep shining that in my eye?
I don't mean to,
my bad. It was someone who came in here with explosives. You definitely do not touch my lady. I heard that. It sounds like it's on the ceiling, huh? Now, this is a pretty sturdy building, so I don't think the wind should be tampering too much with it. It could be rats.
No.
Let's just pretend it's rats. Okay, so there's a door right here. Here. And there's another door over there, but.
Okay.
Okay, there we go. Let's see. Nope. Wanna go back the spooky way? Whoa. What were they doing in here? I wonder. We're almost at 30 minutes, guys. I'm gonna restart. I heard that, right?
Yeah,
stay back there. What? Okay. This was open at one point. Oh, no, there's crew in here. I think this might be locked up too. You gotta try the door in the next room. I mean, it doesn't hurt to try though. Yeah.
This is so cool.
Yeah, it is really cool. But what's not cool?
Look at this.
That stuff, the tea. That is cool.
Yeah.
Oh man, this is really cool. That is some nice artwork.
Power plants.
That is so awesome. Mm-hmm. Oh wow.
That's so cool.
That is really awesome.
That's a good find.
Huh?
I said, that's a good find.
It is. I think this door might be locked up too.
Mm-hmm.
This door might be locked up too.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay.
Next.
Looks like, yeah. Looks like we're gonna have to. Excuse me. Back into the hollowness. Whoa. Careful. Yeah, huh? Mm-hmm. I heard something. What's your feel on this? Like, honestly, the water facility gave me more of an anxiety. And this place is just like...
This is crazy history.
This is history, absolutely. Because we don't know how long this building's going to be here for, you know?
Huh?
We don't know how long these buildings are going to be here for.
Yeah.
Want to go first in there?
Yeah, it don't fit.
Alright. Let's go through here. Once again, be respectful.
Yes. Thank you.
We're just wanderers. Absolutely. Everyone, I hope I'm doing okay now with the camera movement.
I think you're slowing down a little.
Slow down a little bit more? Okay. Learning as I go. Yes. Look at this, everything's like, it's like falling apart. Funny. Wow. You have to go through that door.
Oh.
I was looking at it too, like, hmm. That I can't believe still. That's literally an explosive device. After you? There is a... Yeah, we could go through here. Okay. Alright, guys.
Whatever is here stays here.
Yeah, whatever is here stays here. In the name of Jesus Christ, you do not follow us.
At all.
Nope. Zero follow tolerance. Alright.
Amen.
Amen. I think we should go to that big building over there. The only biggest building over there.
I can't see it. I'm
so nice. Oh, he's so cute. I don't know, but